Hugh Foley, unfortunately facing in for Sergio Pinos for McLaren. Mercedes Grand Prix went up and over the ripple strips here in Portland.